we go again. I gotta pay these bills, save something. I need 10 more hours in a day. And when I'm feeling stuck, something else comes up. Sometimes I wanna have fun, but I can't. Got problems that I'm dealing with. So many, so many, so many mistakes I made, I'm living with. So many, so many, so many. But I gotta find a way to make it through today. I'm leaning on a song that says everything's gonna be okay, okay. Stop carrying problems through your life. Just let it be, 'cause everything will happen. So get up on your feet and stop worrying about things.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. I know that intro was a little long, but I love that song. I'm gonna link it in the description box. I always do, but I want to make sure you guys remember that that link is there. That song is so encouraging. I really enjoyed a great deal. Today I'm gonna be bringing you guys an easy everyday bob from Wow African. I've shared this in the past that this is one of my favorite hair brands. Their units are always on point, and you could put this one on, do nothing, and it'd be great. Like, it's literally a grab and go. And this is a 360 unit. It does come with an elastic band. As I shared in my previous video in regards to saving your edges, units with this type cap construction are going to be very good for your edges and just the overall health of your hair and using this as a protective style. While African units are always very beginner friendly, everything has already been done. If you want to customize it and do extra, you can, but you really don't need to. The way that they pluck the hairline, bleach the knots, and pre-style the unit prior to receiving it was done very nicely. So now I'm just turning the unit over, and I am going to tint the lace. I really don't need to do this, but I decide to do it like every time I have a unit. And when I watch this video back, I was wondering if I need to go back to medium glow. I'm currently using deep glow. I started using that darker color after the tan I got this summer during our anniversary trip, but now my tan has kind of gone away, so I probably need to go back to medium glow. But y'all let me know what you think. They do have 5 different shades, so no matter what your color is, they do have a shade for you. So you all check these out at Walmart. You can get them at Walgreens. I've shared in the past, it's a really, really effective way to quickly tint the lace or even conceal the knot, and you don't have to worry about over bleaching. And if you do spray it on and it's the wrong color, you can always just wash it off with a shampoo and then apply a different color. So now I'm just going to cut the lace off. I'm going to allow you all to watch this process, and then I'll come back on during the installation.
Everything's gonna change when you surrender. Get rid of bad people in your life. So get up on your feet and stop worrying about things.
All right, y'all, so we've tinted the lace, we've cut the lace off in the front, and I have on a stocking cap that's my scalp color. Remember that you can always modify your stocking cap by just using foundation. So now I'm just adjusting the elastic band in the back. I typically put it on the last clasp, but for this particular install, I did it on the second one. I wanted it to have a bit more security, as I will not be using any gossipy glue or gel or anything on my edges. I still have my hair straightened, and I'm trying to avoid putting any product on my edges because I really don't want to have to wash my hair, because once you apply that much heat to your hair, you don't want to have to wash it at all, even your edges. So I just made sure the elastic band was positioned where I wanted it first, and then I'm just proceeding to pull the unit forward.
Again, I gotta start all over making friends. I need better people in my space. I wanna be in love. Other times I just wanna give up. I need to learn to trust, but I can't. Got problems that I'm dealing with. So many, so many, so many mistakes I've made. So many, so many, so many, but I gotta find a way to make it through today. I'm leaning on a song that says everything's gonna be okay, okay. Stop carrying problems through your life. Just let it be, 'cause everything will happen. So get up on your feet and stop worrying about it.
Probably one of the easiest units I've ever installed. I love a good bob, and this one is so gorgeous. I love the shape and everything. I do feel like I probably could have cut the back a little more. I like the length in the front, but in the back it's kind of long. It is in length 12 and it's 150% density, but you guys will see when I turn around, you could probably cut it a little bit. And it's always good when you have a unit that's longer rather than shorter, because you can't really do a whole lot with that if it's too short. But if it's too long, you can customize it and make it look the way you want. I think if I had done maybe an asymmetrical look, or just cut it blunt in the back, back, it would have been really, really nice. But it looks good the way that it is. Another good feature that I know you guys are going to appreciate is that it's only $129. It's priced very well. It has a great deal of versatility. You can part it on the side. You can part it in the middle. You can pull it behind your ear. There are just a number of different styling options. And also because it's a 360, if you desire, you could put it up in the back as well. Y'all, that's the end of this video. I hope that you all enjoyed it. My lipstick deets will be down in the description box, so be sure to check that out as well. All the links and specifications to this beautiful bob will also be listed. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you all in my next one. Bye guys.